He tried to preach and he tried to write things that were actually timeless.
Yes, I think F.W. Bean means he spent a lot of time in each other's company. I get the feeling that F.W.B. was a counsellor of some sort or a spiritual advisor or something to Menzies.
I want you this morning to pause a moment to reflect on that boundless mercy that makes it possible for you and for me to enter by way of the cross into the joy of the life everlasting.